This is a standard VHS Sika set. It runs 20 minutes. This is an M2 cassette. It runs 20 minutes. This is a beta cassette, the most common 500 foot kind. When used in Betacam camcorder, it runs 20 minutes. This is the most common VHS cassette, the T120. When used in M format camcorder, it runs 20 minutes. If we look further back, the small U-matic cassette developed for portable use.
It allows a recording and playback of 20 minutes.
And the first portable broadcast quality videotape recorder, MPEX VR3000, only 35 pounds, excluding camera, used 8-inch reels, running up to 20 minutes. Clearly, there is something about the 20-minute runtime that made it a standard for portable video. The standard length of the 35mm film reel is 1000 feet, which runs approximately 11 minutes at 24 frames per second. It was established as a measurement for the size of a camera film magazine and for shipping. For projection theaters, movies were usually packaged as 2000-foot two-reelers. A standard Hollywood movie comprises 5 or 6 2000-foot reels. Film reels are transported in canisters that can accommodate 1, 2, 3, or even 4 two-reelers. The 2000-foot reel size is so ingrained in the movie production that it has transcended cinefilm and became a part of digital workflow.
When we work on these large movies, we break the film up into roughly what used to be 2000-foot reels of 35mm film, which was about 20 minutes of screen time. So we still do that in the Avid Media Composer in order to keep the chunks of action manageable, and it also allows my team to work on other bits of the movie while I'm working on one separate piece of the movie.
That's it. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.